What's up, guys? It's Kaylin back with another video. Today's video is gonna be about my girls, Chloe and Hallie. Let's just start by saying they've been eating it up the entire quarantine. I have not done all of their performances. That is my fault. Usually by the time I watch them, it's super late because I just don't be, I hadn't kept up with it. So that was completely my fault. But I heard that they was performing at Miss Billboard and I said, okay, I gotta tap in and y'all gotta tap in. So without further ado, you already know what the is good, okay? You gotta subscribe, you gotta like, you gotta share, and I gotta react. So, let's do our jobs.
Passionate, beautiful, elegant,
okay,
intelligent.
For the girls, all around the world.
Make it look so easy. One day I'm talking to Jesus.
Oh my gosh, this is so good. It's already so good. It's just so great because we've seen these girls grow. We've seen this girl get here. We saw them get here. Like, we were watching them on YouTube. And now we're watching them on YouTube on Billboard. Y'all, they was in their living room outside. They was at their house. And now they still at their house. They in the tennis court. Fucking it up. So I can't wait. Ah!
Yeah.
And they said, yes, it can just be us because we produced this album. We made these songs. Yes, ma'am. So, of course, we can perform now. We don't need nobody else. We don't need nobody else. It's just us. Ugh.
Come on, Romeo. Hey, just so hard to let it go. But today I'm just feeling low.
Oh, and they look good. Their skin is good. The makeup is good. The outfit's good. It's just giving very, very budget. It's giving very, very top tier. That's what it's giving. Wow. Black excellence, their skin.
Baby,
so fucking good. Everything about it's good. Everything's about it's good. The skin, the hair, the makeup, all of it. Performance. This little rocky vibe they got going on here. I like it. Oh my gosh, this thing spins. Oh, the stage spins. I was like, why are they facing this way? So. Yeah. Yes. I'm a baby, 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 baby. She's stupid. Yeah, yeah. Get into it. Yes, ma'am. They did that. They ate that. They ate that up and left no crumbs. That was good. They said, we are women in music, okay? Period. They ate that up, per usual. Y'all don't have to do anything, but just let them do their thing. We've been doing this. They're like, we've been doing this. Give me y'all performances in our house. We've been doing this. We finna eat this up. Well, we finna just go ahead and bop, 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 baby girl. Baby girl. Do it for the girls. So on brand that you do that song. Women music, they really are good. They really are good. They really are. They're really good. Also, of course, great management. But they've said time and time again that their management, Parkwood, lets them do their own thing. So, clearly, greatness is all up and through there. But yeah, okay. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. If you like Chloe and Hallie, you would subscribe. Because that's what you would do, right? Yeah. And don't forget to share this video. Love you guys. Hope you guys are doing great. Hope you guys stay cute, stay classy, and I will see you next time. All right? Peace out. Love you.